Driving through California, Danny Trejo saw a collision that resulted in the rollover of one of the involved cars. He stopped, rushed into action, and grabbed a baby out of the car while they were still in their car seat. Every wonderful thing that has ever happened to me was a direct outcome of doing something kind for someone else, Trejo told KABC News.